Hello there, I'm YouTube user Blu-ray William Johnson, and I would seriously like someone to explain to me why anyone went on to go see the new monster movie Breaking Dawn, and because it was bad and in fact it stinks, and I mean seriously, this is supposed to be a vampire movie, but does this look like a vampire? Seriously, this is a vampire. He's got a cape and fangs, and he looks like he's going to bite someone. That, like, this guy whose name is Edward. Seriously, what kind of a name is Edward for a vampire? Would it have killed them to have called him Count Edward? And seriously, there's nothing scary about Edward or any of the other vampires or werewolves in the movie, unless you think men running around with their shirts off is scary. And since when did they start putting babies in scary movies? Seriously, it makes me just want to throw up. As does all the kissing in this film. Ooh, it was just disgusting. And seriously, the worst thing of all about this film is that it's only part one. Seriously.